See, me, I believe in a fair fight. You know, one-on-one, man-to-man, hand-to-hand. Just like my daddy taught me. But what I saw up there was not very fair.
That's Kano.
Forget about Kano.
Where was I?
The other guy.
Yeah, so then he freezes this guy, right? And then he explodes. I could see his guts and everything. Almost lost my lunch.
Disgusting.
What I want to know, if this Shang Tsung guy is so great, how come he's got such a crummy looking boat? Nah. Anyway, guy gives me the creeps. A treasure of these moments.
That was his intention. Shang Tsung is a great sorcerer. The wise cultivate his favor. Those who challenge his power become his slaves.
Yeah? Well, I haven't seen any of them around.
You fool. You know nothing. He enslaves souls. He learned the black arts from the Emperor himself.
You're some kind of royalty too. Right.
I am Goro, General of the Armies of Outworld. Prince of the subterranean realm of Shokan.
Subterranean? What's that? Something like underground?
Yes, something like that.
Yeah? Well, I'm kind of an underworld boss myself, you know. Well, I mean, back home.
How lucky for them, back home.